Most Bookshare books can be downloaded as EPUB files and open in iBooks, a free pre-installed app on Mac computers that allows the reader to use Apple's built-in text-to-speech feature to listen to books. Launch a browser and go to www.bookshare.org. Log in to your Bookshare account. Select Reading Lists on your My Bookshare page. Your reading list will appear. Select the desired reading list, then select the book you want to read. In the Download Format drop-down menu, select EPUB, then select the Download button. You will then be taken to your My History page. Once the book has been downloaded, the word Available will appear in the Activity pane on the far right. Select the Available link to save it to your computer, then locate the EPUB file on your computer. Unless you've changed your browser settings, books should save to your Downloads folder by default. Double-click the file, or select the file and use Command plus O to open it in iBooks. On the top left of the iBooks toolbar, select the Table of Contents icon to choose where you would like to begin reading. On the top right of the iBooks toolbar, select the text icon to change the style, size, and contrast colors of your text. To search your text for a keyword, select the search icon. To bookmark your text or to navigate to a bookmark you set previously, select the bookmark icon. To listen to the book read out loud, highlight the text you'd like to hear. Next, right-click and select More, then Start Speaking. You can also start the audio by selecting the Edit menu at the top of the screen, then select Speech, then Start Speaking. To stop the audio, right-click on the text and select More, then Stop Speaking, or use the Edit menu at the top of the screen to select Speech, then Stop Speaking.